What happens when one of MMA's most controversial fighters gets into a drunken street fight with one of England's most notorious gangsters outside of a London nightclub? Well, let's find out. Former UFC fighter Pat Miletich explained how it all went down to Matt Hughes, who then included it in his book back in 2008. He said the following. So, it's 4 o'clock in the morning and everybody had to leave the club. The UFC had arranged for us all to go there, but they didn't have a bus to take us back. I'm with Chuck Liddell, Lee Murray, and Tito Ortiz along with everyone's training partners and friends. Lee Murray's crew was still there, and Tito's crew was also still there. I walk out the back door to go in the alley. Then suddenly, Tito's buddy jumped on my back. He jumped on my back and acted like he had me in a chokehold, but he was just messing around. Then I felt him get ripped off of me. I turned around and my friend had him in a chokehold and was really choking him. The guy looked like a mouse that just got trapped in a trap. His eyes were popping out and obviously he wasn't breathing. He thought that he was actually attacking me. That's the only reason he did it. So I turned around and told him to let go, so he let him go. Then Tito's buddy turned around and basically said, "What the fuck are you doing?" Well, when he said that, one of Lee Murray's buddies, that one guy who had taken care of us all week long, thought this guy was actually trying to fight us, so he ran out of the crowd and cracked this kid with the right hand and knocked him out cold. Then basically, the entire road erupted into a huge brawl. I was just standing there, and there were bodies flying all over the place. I was confused how it all happened, because it happened so fast. I was standing there with my mouth open, thinking like, what the hell is going on? I looked over and Chuck Liddell was with his back against the wall, literally just knocking people out that were going after him. I look around, and Tito is right next to me taking his coat off and going after Lee Murray. Lee starts backing up and taking his jacket off. Tito throws a left hook at Lee and misses. As he missed, Lee counters with a 5-punch combo that landed right on the chin and knocked Tito out. Tito was completely out cold. He fell face first down to the ground, and then Lee stomped him on the face a couple of times with his boots, and that's it. What other fight stories would you like to hear? Let us know below, and don't forget to subscribe.